for all verified facts. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Did actor Aditya Pancholi disguise himself as a cop and visit Sushant Singh Rajput's house? No, he did not. People are sharing this image on Facebook and Twitter with the claim that this man is Aditya Pancholi disguised as Mumbai police to enter Sushant Singh Rajput's house to destroy evidence after he killed him. But Boom found that the viral photo actually shows Assistant Police Inspector Avinash Nandvankeri, who is attached to the Bandra police station. The photograph shows Nandvankeri handling Rajput's body after the actor was found dead in his apartment on June 14th. The Mumbai police had registered it as a case of suicide.